Hello, everybody. Welcome back to mid 12th century Paris. Something along those lines. We're getting on our medieval fairs. You know, just to have like stuff. We got our astronomy. Had a really weird day today. So yeah, got my astronomy going. You, my good friend, make demand. Never mind. I can't tell you to stop converting my cities because you're just going to flip into it anyway. And you're aiming for the cities that I think that have got the faith districts in. Or at least the growing faith districts. I'm building a faith district here. So you're trying to convert my cities away from annoying bastardism so I can't reconvert Paris. Plus, he nicked my niter. I am really, really... You know what? It's the perfect opportunity to go to war with him. Perfect opportunity. If he wants a war, we will give him one. I swear to God, if you deign to convert one of my cities, we're going to have a holy war. Very, very unholy. Why are you... Oh, Valletta's making a catapult. Good girl, Valletta. You're so clever. You are mine, aren't you? Is Valletta mine? I think Valletta might be mine. Valletta is mine. I am the suzerain of Valletta. Fabulous. Okay, so... Let's just start with sending our catapults to... Let's send it here. And then we'll have another... I see you there. I see you with your Zoroastrianism. And then down here, that's your job. Right, got to deal with the builders, otherwise they won't stop whinging. What was I building there? I was going to build something there, I just can't remember what. Okay. If you go up here, get some more cocoa and copper and we'll be fine. Oh no, okay, apparently we've got to do the knights as well. Okay. We are going to take Arpinum. We are. Because we're just... Basically, I'm going to annoy Rome so much that he's just going to declare war on us to annoy it. To, you know, to get over it. Okay, you are going to stay there. You're going to stay there. You are going to move over here. You. Okay. You're going to move... Move over whether it's ricey. You're still healing, that's fine. Yeah, you can repair that's fine. And you're gonna just keep on going over there. Choose production for Hattusa. We are going to repair the granary, because that makes sense. Next turn. Oh, and Egypt is coming to convert my cities as well.
There are very honest people who do not think that they have had a bargain unless they have cheated a merchant.
This is true. Although, I'm not convinced by that. Okay, upgrades. We're sort of dealing with our upgrades now. I'm trying to get desperately more merchants. Newly trained builders gain 2 extra build actions. That's really not worth it. Let's try the Medina Quarter. That's cavalry units. Is there anything that will get more? That's naval units. Double pillaging bonuses. Nothing good, really. I think I've got all the good. Right, confirm that. Yeah, okay. Now, I've got the feeling that war's going to be inevitable on, like, 2 fronts. Just think that's the way it's going to be. Chateau! Yes! That's what we want. Right, you are going to build... We've got 2 catapults coming along. Let's build... continue building that siege tower. That makes sense. And you can go up here to build that. You can fortify there. Oh my god, there's so many up here. Because you stole our niter. You stole it. You done stole it. It's ours. I need it. It's mine. I mean, that's the rules, right? The golden rules. The one that makes the gold makes the rules. Gold's mine. Oh, you need a promotion. Actually, if we just send you on like a little way. Like this. And then we promote you. Combat strength to fortified raider. Combat strength to defend against ranged attack. That's probably a good idea. Barding. Okay, so we're slowly moving up these things, and we're going to put everything on the border of his territory. His, so he thinks, and we're going to annoy him so much. I mean, he's already denounced me. He's going to declare war on me sooner or later. Oh crikey, we've got barbarians all over the shop. Murder you! Right, you're dead. Let's go over here. Gotta murder somebody, because there's gotta be somebody. Oh, there's somebody down there worth murdering. Oh, I always like it when there's somebody worth murdering. You've gotta have someone in you, like desperately. You have gotta come into Hattusa. Because everyone's got to have some kind of a thing. Right. More people on his border. That seems like a really good idea. And you can just mosey on up and you can... Well, if we're going to be honest about it, we can do that. Oh, who wants else? Oh, I've got cheese production up here. I just done a commercial dist. What have I just made? Commercial hub. Okay. Let's do a builder. Because this city's just like sitting here, just like, yep, barbarians at the gates. I'm fine. I mean, they've got a fat count there, but they've got two units here. That's fine. They can deal with that. That's cool. Uh-oh, we got, like, holy combat coming on here. So, who's winning is the thing. You are not going to convert my cities. It's just not fair. It's just not fair! Uh-oh. And I don't really care about you, but, you know, since we're there, we'll take you out from range. And you can start coming down here to take out these guys. Oh, no. I want to deal with this guy up here. And you can take out these horses. Like so. See, it's all much better when I'm there. And... Okay, sitting on the border with our horses. Where's our... Yeah, and just fortify there. Oh, Toulouse has got to produce something. Armory? Barracks or stable. 25 combat for all land units trained in this city. You know what? I think you're the only one without medieval walls, to be honest. Oh, no. I don't think... You don't have medieval walls either. Do you? Okay, everyone's got, like, ancient walls, but not medieval walls. Except for you. You're kind of the weak link here, let's be honest. So, sorry, I distracted myself. Okay, medieval walls is pants. Do the holy site. Let's get annoying bastardism going again, and then you can repair your... Jesus Christ, repair your water mill. It's fine. Oh, and there's a... chocolate! Go! And you're gonna fortify there. Just keep moving everybody up. Just to annoy Rome into, you know, doing what I tell them to. I'm sorry, you might have more land, but you got my land is the problem. That's the problem. I do have quite a large army, though, these days. But I'm doing quite well for myself, despite the fact that I do have a large army. Oh. Can you repair that? No, skip your turn for the moment. You can't repair that, can you? Because it's a building. Right, okay. Okay, so my PC crashed at the end of this turn. Now, what I do need to know... So I do have a little bit of an idea about where this is going. And yes, I do declared war on. But we're going to push this forward. And I am going to send this unit of Siege Tower up there with these guys. You, I was going to send forward here. So yeah, one turn, 194. I love the fact that it auto-saves. Like, all the time. You're just producing a water mill. You're going to fortify to healed. So yeah, I've cut out turn 194 from the video and then I'm sticking in to this instead of it because this is where the autosave was. Right, so if I can get this catapult up here, I think I actually might have to send this catapult up here with these archers here. Okay. Right, I am actually going to change productions to more crossbowmen. You're going to still come down here, though. But I'm going to put you behind Ambois. And you're going to stop... I'm sorry, game. You're going to stop doing that. And we are going to... I know, game. I'm sorry. And we're going to give you also... a crossbowman. Excuse me. And you I'm going to send over to do copper. I remember vaguely what I've done for everything. And you're fine now, so you can come across here. I wish I could... Oh, right. Oh, yeah, I'm just going to murder these guys, like, straight out. And then go and help this guy. This guy here is going to brutalize you. Like a boss. And then... next turn, I guess. Your soldiers are only a few steps from being invaders. Move them from our borders at once. I'm going to ignore you. Because...
astronomy is much more fun when you're not an astronomer.
Yes, and Brian May is actually an astronomer. And if you don't know who Brian May is, he's the lead guitarist of Queen. You are going to go here. You're going to go here. Right, you... I'm going to stick you to the side, because if they're going to come, they're going to come in this space. You, however, are going to come over here so you can just nail yourself to that wall. And then I can get four walls out of six, which means it's probably sieged. Which would be nice. It would be nice to be sieged. I think those four things, and then I can get that one pretty damn sharpish. You... are going to come here. You're not that much use against, like, legionaries, though. What requires a promotion? You require a promotion. Nah, bruv. Well, hello. I'm pretty sure you didn't want to do that. Because everything here is really powerful. Like, really powerful. Yeah. You are going to move forward into Bordeaux. I was busy! Oh, and you're going to fortify there. Who else needs promotion? Oh, I wanted to promote you, didn't I? Fortified defenders. Choose research. I think we're going to go for... oh, military science. And that is cavalry and La Garde Imperiale, which is our unique French unit. Fabulous. Create escort formation, but fortify there. You also fortify there. And next turn. Your navies will swarm our shores of one. Oh, you're coming with a battering ram. That's not going to go too well for you. I'm assuming Valletta, etc. is coming in on my side, which is good. Now, Zanzibar. Zanzibar would be useful because... reasons. Because reasons. They would be useful because reasons. Reasons exist. So... Let's get this city besieged. Now, if I put a siege tower there, everything is going to be okay. So if I catapult RPM. Boop! And that should just take away immediately the health because that... Yeah, it does. Because that siege tower is there, it just takes away the health. And if I can get this guy... here. Yes, it now can't regain health because it's under siege. So if I just keep those four units there, it will be fine. So we're going to choose production here. I am going... screw it. You are going to get a knight out. Sorry, you can do the Great Library in a bit. You are going to get... another crossbowman out. Send envoy. Ooh, Zanzibar. Can I get Zanzibar? Zanzibar has declared war on Sweden. Go Zanzibar. Go Valletta. Go Zanzibar. Go Valletta. You. Right, Ambois. Let's take out the one on our property. Get off my land. And you. Yeah, you can do the same. Get off my lawn! And you're going to fortify there, because that seems like a good idea. Horsey! Come here. You can't do anything, so you're going to fortify. You. Oh yeah, you build a lumber mill. Yeah, you murder those ponies. It's a major victory. See? I mean, like, some of the ponies, like, occasionally. You fortify. Oh yeah, copper mine, of course. More production. And then, next turn. Legionaries are frickin' nails, is all I'm saying. Just, like, proper nails. Okay, we need to take out this legionary with a battering ram. Just keep them moving to get the battering ram on and going so that nothing else happens, you know? Okay. That makes sense to me. That's a good moment. I like that as a moment. It's fun. Right. Let's start with let's just start with Ambois itself. You're going to take out this guy, which is a major victory. And you're going to take out... you are going to take out this guy. Which should be a pretty good victory. And then... No. I'm ignoring that. And then you should be able to nail this guy to the wall. Yes. And you... can just kill off that catapult entirely. And then... bugger off over here. Okay. Right, that's fine. Right. I'm gonna murder you. Boom! And you, obviously. Not the siege tower, the actual crossbowman. I mean, this is going to be slow, this one. I'm just debating if I should just get this city down. And then get these guys into the fight again. Because knights are powerful. I could just send this cavalry unit up here. Because I'm pretty sure a knight can take them. Right, no, you're going to fortify. You're also going to heal. Right, and you... I don't know what to do with you. Go... Bleh. Go build a mine, I guess. Yeah, and you also go build a mine. That's it. Mines for everybody! Small inflatable dolphins for some. Oh, I guess this is all our Rome... Oh, Rock of Debt. Easy. Go. Okay. Amenities. Yeah, I know. We're at war, guys. I know we're at war. And we're always at war. But, you know. Oh. I killed, like, a little bit of it. But... That's one of the horses gone right. I need to send him up here. And get the knight down, I think. Or I could just promote him. And keep him fortified. Because that's something I could do. That's totally something I could do. Are you bringing up anything else? Because... I mean, you're not that great. Oh, they're fighting down there. Okay, horsemen. Attacking rage and seizures. Versus anti-cavalry. They're not anti-cavalry. But screw it. We're going to heal you up. Choose production up here. Oh, I don't think it actually matters what you produce. You're just pottering away in your own little kind of thing. But sure, make a market. That's fine. A unit needs orders. Okay, right. Catapult for Arpium. Arpinum. Arpinum seems logical. Oh. It's healing. Didn't realise it was healing. Okay, I guess we are going to use these guys to deal with it. Yeah, you've got muskets. I am going to have your nitre in a second. Kill it. Right, oh. Are we in the next turn? Have I just missed a turn? Right, you... Do I want to nail that guy? I don't want to nail that guy. And then... What's over there? No, that's my territory. Yeah, fine. Yeah. Hang on. No. That wasn't on. Couldn't we go back to where I was? Oh. Has that guy gone already? Oh, no, I healed him. Okay, well... If all else fails, get someone out of the fight. I've learned that with the Egyptians. And build yourself a mine, darling. It's fine. You do you. I am going to attack these guys. Go boop. Yeah, take one down. Lovely. It's also lovely. Yep, build a mine. Ah, now I can get my nitre. Okay. Dun dun dun. Oh. What's my pony? You don't damage my pony. Are we going head to head again? I occupy one of your cities. No, I don't. Let's be honest, Hattusa was never yours. It's not occupation. Yeah, go on Zanzibar! Go on Zanzibar! Okay, right. Let's take you out of the running. Getting as much XP as we can without damaging any of our units. So, okay, you, Arpinum, No. We're going to deal with this first game. Let's ranged attack this bastard. Take it down. And you... Yep. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. That feels so good. Keep the city. Damn straight I'm keeping the city. Keep it. Okay. I want the niter from it. Is that... There's no mine on the niter. Okay. You're producing... Crap. Repair your monument. Go on. Right, you... Attack these guys. Because damn straight. And you... I guess we're going to start marching, I think. You heal up first, though. And... Yeah, this is declarations of war. You... Who needs promotion? Aw, my catapult is so good. You. Start on down this way. Okay, so this knight. Should I keep the knight in here? I don't feel like I should keep the knight in there. Because the knight's a really bad one to use. But, Siege tower comes down here. I do think siege towers are way useful than I'm more way useful than I thought they did. Can I upgrade anything? You know what I am gonna do? Purchase an item with gold. A builder, I cannot. Do I have a spare builder that can grab that niter like immediately? Right, that's your job. Your job is to get the niter, as your job is also to get the niter. Oh god, those horses are going to go and collect my builder, aren't they? Just realise that. Okay! The Great Franco-Romano War!
You must not lose faith in humanity. Humanity is like an ocean. If a few drops of the ocean are dirty... The ocean does not become dirty.
No, they just become arseholes. I think that's really ironic that that happens when... What's actually changed here? Great engineer points. I would really love that, but... I kind of need... Unit maintenance. There, that's what we're doing. Less gold needed. Yes. Oh, never mind. Upgrade to bombard. Must be in friendly territory. Okay. Promote this one. Combat strength against land units. Combat strength when defending. I think land units. Right, that's two turns from there. Let's move you down here. You can come down here. Oh, you got a promotion. I did not know that. There you go. You can have more strength. You're still healing. You I want down here. And... Fortify until healed. Fortify that spot. That'll be fine. Right, you. Build that mine. Yes! Ugh. Now you come across the river. And you... Can I just take that out like this? I can. Wow. That was stupid. That was stupid leaving your base undefended. She says as she leaves Wardo undefended. Who are you shooting at? Oh, hello! I've got archers from Toronto. Oh! is Toronto. Oh, Toronto must be Roman. Okay, fair enough. I can deal. Theocracy? Nah, I'm not really a theocratic person. Merchant Republic, however. More gold. I'll be honest, faith not my strong point at the moment. Earn three great people. The Enlightenment. Yeah! Which is 100% gold yield, 100% science, one amenity. Wow! Yeah, doing that. Oh, and where are you going? Lisbon, 18 gold, 6 faith. 18 gold, 6 faith, I'm taking. Even though you are going to go through Kumai. That's probably a bad idea. Let's nail these guys to a wall. Oh yeah, totally nailed them. Okay, so I guess we can go through here. We don't have the movement points to go anywhere else. Skip the next turn. Okay. I wonder when he's going to sue for peace. Is it going to be before or after he's dead? And I just don't know. Valletta has made peace with Jerusalem. Arpinian does not provide enough food. For one person? Why is that? That's weird. Okay, come on then. Come at me then. Okay. Okay, lots of things have just popped Arpinium. Just no growth, just no food whatsoever. Can I buy a builder now? Can I purchase a builder? Yep. And you're going to go onto the nighter. Did you get the nighter up here? My feeling is that you did. Okay, do I have nighter? I have nighter. Can I upgrade is the next question. Can I upgrade you? Can I upgrade you? Can I upgrade anyone? Or do I just need more nighter? Okay, you. Let's see how this looks. Oh, you've got a settler? Okay, if I put you here. And then put you down here. You need to come moving forward like now-ish. And I can just move to encircle this city. And kill everyone. Because yay, murder is fun. I'm going to go this way. This. And. Oh, you can fortify there. That's fine. That's fortify is good. I get the feeling I should come down here. No, you're going to have one in one turn. Like literally one turn. And there are archers down here. So you're going to come down here. Get the feeling like everything is more difficult to move. Choose production over here. You're going to produce. Yeah, produce another knight because why not? Unit needs orders. The builder. Bordeaux's doing quite nice for like a little backwards town. Oh, go down here and do food. Oh, we at war with you. Yeah, but to be honest, you're not really a threat. Yeah, kill these guys. Okay. Who else has made peace? Jerusalem has made peace with France. It has? Okay. I guess somebody else came in and sniped your turns. Oh, bloody Romans. Thinking they come here, Romanizing the place. Like they're the boss. Okay. Nobody's come and attacked my guys. I feel okay about this. Right, if I just move these two further through. And then... You come down here. You attack. Actually, if I bring you here. And then whenever we attack. Down here. Okay, so that guy is going to be fortifying there. Because that makes sense to me. And you're coming... Why are you there? Have I just left you there? That seems like a stupid thing for me to do. Okay. You're fortifying there. I'm coming down this way. You're going back to central. Choose production. Where are we? No, I wanted to see where we're choosing production. Oh, Toulouse. What's can Toulouse do stuff fast? Or semi-fast? Or, you know, just average fast? You're going to be the reason why we've got so... Oh, I can make a musket man. Do you know the musket man? The musket man? The musket man! Do you know the musket man who murders things my way? Sorry. I'm going to stop now. Can I upgrade you? Oh, you can still fire. You can't move, but you can fire. Right, where's that? Oh, you've got it with you, so you're going... Okay, whatever. Choose production here. Do we know the musket man? I need two nighter. This city has an... If this city has an encampment, you only need one nighter. Oh, so... You... Knight me up. You fortified your healed. It's fine. What about now? About now? Can I make a musket man now? I can. Renaissance melee unit. That's an odd thing. That's just an odd thing to me. Okay. You get to fortify there. And you get to fortify till healed here. Let's go. Let's see how this works. Oh, they're smart. They're going after the catapults. The catapults. Okay. I would really like the Hanging Gardens, to be honest. So, yep. Right, now I'm here. Now we've flanked it. It shouldn't be able to heal. Get that catapult. Right. Okay, so it is actually going for the defenses. You attack this place. Come on. Go directly. You! Kill the walls. This war is not going well for you. Mostly because you identified elsewhere. Major victory. Do I want to... Major defeat? You know what? Heal up there. My wayward son. My wayward horse. You heal up there. It'll be fine. It'll be nice. Oh, we got another... Cool. Right, now you can repair that. You're going to go over there, so... What's going on? Right, you keep on coming. Oh, the crossbows. Yes. You need to come out, don't you? Actually, I'm going to leave you here for... Like, strategic... Not dying purposes. If I get you here and just not enough gold to make this into a cat. Ah, a catapult. No. Unit needs orders. You have done your job well. You may now give these people food, as is befitting of our custom. I can't fire over the woods. So either I fire that way or that way, and if I fire that way, I can probably get over the land. So I'm going to fortify here. And... am I at war with you? No, you need to heal. You need to... oh, never mind. I didn't realise we were not at war with Toronto. That's okay. It's okay not to be at war with Toronto. This is all right. This is okay. Oh. Yes. Kill them. Kill them. You were fortified. They were not. They still nailed your ass. Just going after my catapults. Okay. This is not going to go well for you. Keep running. Oh dear, what's going to happen next? Kill them! We're going to help you, Zanzibar. We will. And if they take you over, we'll take you back. And this time we'll let you go, to be honest. You, can you fire? If I wanted you to fire, could you fire? You could. Let's do that then. Bang! And the dirt is gone. Oh, look at this. Look at my catapults. Nailed it. Right. Fire to the city. The city of lights, once the eternal city. I don't know why I did that. That really hurt my throat. Like, really badly. Major victory. Oopsie doodle. Hang on, you pony. Decisive victory. Can I take Setia? Would you look at that?
You tread on dangerous waters in the face of England and her loyal colonies.
I'm sorry? What's wrong with you, Elizabeth? Another sport. I've captured. Apparently, that misspelling of everything. Do I want to keep the city or raise the city? It's got the pyramids in it. I'm keeping the pyramids. Right, what can we... I'm looking at our goal now. To be fair, I think this is probably enough. So, let's get medieval walls on our main city. You can come in here and just fortify here. Right, you are going to move across the waters. You are going to move down here. Well, your next go is going to be there, so just deal with it. Right, you are going to... there's not a lot of food here, is there? You know what? Go over here, build a farm, get some food that way. You... build a chateau. Plus one culture. Oh, look! That's like... culture and grass and music and... aww, I feel satisfied. Right. Setia, what did we break? We broke your monument. Seriously, we broke your monument? And that's it? Cool. Have your monument back. Right, so we have captured Arpinum and Setia. And... I think we need to free... well, I think we need to let them take Zanzibar and then free Zanzibar. Or maybe we just kill off all their forces here. Or maybe we just raise this city. I really want to raise a city. Just to watch it burn. But, I'm going to call it an episode there. I've been ZombieCleo. This has been Catherine de' Medici, Civilization VI. Class dismissed.